Yan. Who did the guy?
A tragic figure. But he will shame himself no longer. He died with his ideals untarnished. He was a true hero. And earned that much at least.
Do you know? Because it's being an item.
Okay, I messed up. Okay.
Now. Go on ahead. You seek nightmares and the secrets within, do you not? Now.
Okay.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true.
Stupid old man. I mean, I like how they try to tag me. Oh, no. I'm gonna stay up here. Okay, there we go. Nothing in, okay. Why do you have somebody walking? Oh no, I'm not going up there yet. I need to check everything down here.
Are you a hunter? Well, that's very odd. Do you hear the toll of the bell? Liar. Such pettiness will be your undoing. The beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt. And if you have the chance, put this night behind you. Places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone. Only a fool would so brazenly roam. Bear in mind, some places are better left.
Okay, nothing else. Yeah, she also gonna be attacking me. No! Nah! How am I alive? No, escape! Ah! Dang it! Ah! Okay, gotta be serious. Okay.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood.
Oh my goodness. Awaits those who pry into the unknown. Okay, I gotta find a way to beat them.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse, and curse is a shackle. Or even a true blade.
Wow, nothing. Dang it. I tried to dodge. Okay, that's done. Time to get her out. Oh crap. Oh my goodness, that attack. My God. No. Knock up. Can't even see her. She's strong, guys. Be aware. But. Got it. Oh crap. Did she move? Why won't you come down? Oh crap. She's tough. Yeah. Nope. 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 You're not doing that. Nope. Nope. Not again. Not again. Nope. not gonna attack me? Done. I love this weapon. Sweet one wisdom. Okay, for this one. Insert the eye pendant. Here we might go to the research hall, but not yet. There's something I need to do first. There we go. And you will get the Laurence skull. Once you get the Laurence skull, you can fight the second boss of the game. Laurence the first Vicar something. Might be in the next video. Church cannon. Go up. I need a level up.
Hello, I on an IU twin. Good hunter.
Same
your
thing.
I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Very well.
What should I level up? 141 and all the other stuff, yada yada yada. Or I should level up my skill to increase my weapon attack. Or should I just do that? I'm gonna do skill.
Hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna try to go to the second boss. Hunter's Nightmare. Let's go, Holy Blade. Out. Nope. Come at me, man. Don't keep firing that gun at me. I told you not to. I love this move. This weapon is fun to use. Boom. Again. Oh, boom. I almost maxed it out though. I just need a blood walk and I'll be good. See you guys. All blockers for me. I wanna see if I'm strong enough to beat this big guy before I end this part of the video. Oh crap, they're doing damage to them. If you're in this phase, they're all over for you. So close. He can be beat. I'm telling you, he can be. And now I'm gonna go right past him. Yeah, gonna run right past him and go to the boss.